Morning and welcome to a foggy Glasgow. You can see the city behind me, misty. And I'll show you the view what we've got in a second. But it's time to leave, unfortunately. We're going early because we have to walk it to Glasgow Central for God's... No, Queen Street for God's sakes. Which is somewhere up that way. Because the first train out of Charring Cross here doesn't connect with the 7:50 to Edinburgh. And the first train out of here gets us in Edinburgh late, and we miss the A4, the Union South Africa. So we have to walk. It's only like 20 minutes, but if we leave at 7, we get there with plenty of time before our train. Like I mentioned yesterday, we are going from here to Edinburgh, hanging around Edinburgh for a bit at Haymarket. And then we're going to get on a train at 20 past 12, which is a King's Cross train. We're going to go to York, get off at York, wait probably a couple of hours for the Great Britain to come through. Well, to arrive. Then the A4 is going to be taken off and replaced by a new to the Great Britain. Because this is the first time that this year, you might have done it in the past, but... First time this year, the Great Britain 746233 Duchess of Sutherland is coming out to play. Probably so, she did have a hotbox issue, but I think that's been rectified now. Some repairs were done and she's ready to roll out, we hope. So after that, then we probably in York for another hour before we got our train back up to Newcastle, which is where we're going to stay tonight. And then tomorrow we're going to Newcastle back to Ridgely. So sit back. I hope you enjoy this show. Yeah. And that is all. Oh yeah, for one thing. I was about to switch off there, but I did promise you to. This is where we're staying. All here. You see the path for Charing Cross station? There. You can just make it out. No, you can't. No, you can't. I probably would have to open the window. But we nearly had the same view as we did there 2 years ago. Except that's over there. Over in that direction. You can't see anything else because of the fog. I'm going to try and open this window for a second if I can.
It's a freeway.
Come on. Back. Does it do that? Yep, this window's stuck. Nope, can't show you, I'm afraid. Imagine though, there you go. Just see down there where there's lights and all that. That's Charing Cross Station right there. Travelling by train.
This rail enthusiast ain't trying to do any YouTube videos to make himself famous. I just need them for fun.
So sit back, enjoy the ticket, and enjoy my railway journey. As you can see, this is the streets of Glasgow we're walking on. They are quiet because it's a Sunday. I got to think. Everyone's thinking of a good lie-in. Oh, hang on, there's a car crossing. Just gotta wait. Almost. There. Yeah, try walking up that hill. Look at that hill, that's steep. Anyway. Just walking up to
Queen Street, since there's no train to take us there. It's been 2 years since we actually walked the street to Glasgow, to towards Queen Street Way. Just like that rubbish. So you hear that little dragging behind me, that's a suitcase. Anyway, we're soon going to get to Queen Street, so we're going to get a train at 7:50 to Edinburgh. Just walking through that anyway now. It would be about. Fancy Nicky one. And look what we found up here. Welcome to Queen Street. We found it with half an hour to spare. Before we were lost there for a second, we forgot the route. See, I got this bag with me. Bag. There. Magazine here, 17407, is going to take us down this way into the Queen Street tunnels, and that's the Glasgow gone forever this year. This is our train to Edinburgh, the 750. We're just going to jump on now. 17427 here at Queen Street, and this will be the last time we'll be at Queen Street, I'm afraid. Let's jump on now. No, we're going to do our last spot for the day, Haymarket.
Got we are the now A4, approaching Haymarket. Please mind the gap when alighting from this train.
No, woman, I've been here many times before.
Aye.
Get the bag.
Yeah, obviously, if you press the button, it's not open yet, you ninny.
Thank you.
from Glasgow Central to Penmans via York, Leeds, Derby, Birmingham, New Street, First ScotRail, Leeds,
ScotRail unit bath, 158871. Going to Haymarket tunnel now, and then we're soon in Waverley. To get our train back over to border to England.
Hey,
be the present, Jake. Bye, Jake. Trip that we came here, Morpeth, last year in August. Now we do have some bad news because 6 minutes down the line is the Great Britain VII, which is the Union South Africa. We're just about to leave now. The Union South Africa is about 7 minutes in front of us, so we might see it at Newcastle. Just about to leave now. Come on, power.
their doors are locked. Going to be out, sorry. So it's going to be a slow to Newcastle. Hopefully catch up with Great Britain, so at Newcastle. We're not getting off because we're going straight to York for it. That's been coming up to be faster now.
Somewhere.
As you can see, we're at Yorkdale. The Duchess of Sutherland has been put on the train for the last leg of the Great Britain. Got a load of veg on the other side. And then you've got the BTP here as well, because people have been going down the ramp. We're just leaving at episode 205, and then that's the last part of the Great Britain for us.
They're doing a flag to Simon. So we go, let's go now, Simon. Oh, oh. Excited. It's a nice 9041. Matt Lye. 99723. 305 8 Florence. 99122 Alexandria. 99316, which is a kitchen car.
It does
spin a bit. No number for that Emerald. Hannah, which is 13320. Jessica, which is 99125. 99127, which is Deanna. 99712, which is another kitchen car.
Let's see the end, Matthew.
There
it goes!
Wow.
seems to be a bit of a scene at York here.
You have to try being drunk and then you try to commit your suicide, you.
Yeah, that'd be a good start. Police action about to be bowled by a class 91. We do apologise for any language you may not hear. And now bowled by a 91.
As you can see there, there's a Virgin balloon. Can you see the Virgin there? And it's at York Station. Whoops.
You're now listening to the Ian Zone. Simon's are unavailable at the moment, but this is North Allerton.
Yeah.
On a 185. On 96.5 FM.
East Coast Star going away. This first TransPennine 185 is going the other way. Oh dear. Thanks, so we'll go about the back way. I don't know what this station is here. Which is
Central Station.
There. We got a change at St James's. Oh!
No, that's Monument.
That's Monument.
For Manors.
To get to Manors. Right.
So, let's go on the left then.
Extremely
You can see there Manors Metro Station. We just passed a bit of the metro. Time of the year one, time of the year metro, zero. Oh yeah, two. We bashed it, we got a few photos. Well, oh shit, there's some steps.
Well, that way.
Oh, bollocks. Stupid fucking bag. Excuse my language. See? Oh. Our premiere is just in sight, so we're going to be there shortly.
Right, we're now at the hotel. Not a premier in the hotel, but not in Glasgow. We're in Newcastle. Well, we're in Manors, but it's still Newcastle area. We have finished our end of the day, Shirley. Excuse me, sorry. Right, we started off at walked to Queen Street, got the train to Edinburgh, got the U.S. South Africa out of Waverley. They did a few hour at Haymarket. I did a hour at Haymarket. Then I went out for an hour for the trams. One last thing before I went home. Some decent features of the trams. Then we went on the East Coast HST at 20 past 12 to... Well, I was only going to Doncaster. We got off at York. And unfortunately, I think someone was... dobbed us into the train conductor because... she did mention, do not put your head out the window. Well, if you wanted trays for people not to have window hanging, you should have built trays that didn't have the windows open.
Or you should have gone with a Mark IV set.
Mm-hmm. And then got to York, got the Great Britain in and out, swapped in. Do apologise about the guy that got in the way. I did have words with him after. But to be honest, he was nice about it, so I thought, I'll be nice too. He did apologise though, so. And I apologise for if I raised my voice anymore, well, didn't, but I can't remember now. I think like it did, but I don't think it did. I was like, pitched up a little bit. But I did feel better after that confrontation anyway, because I would have been just pissed all the way through to here. Anyway, we've had you around in York for a bit. We did get 66, 747 and 748, but unfortunately they're not on film. I got photos of them, which I've now seen all 51 GBFs class 66s. I've seen 66 734 because I got it a week before it derailed on the Thursday.
You trying to rub that in?
Yeah. Right, you got 667 before?
Yes, I have.
No, no.
But I've only got 50.
Then well, 751 was lucky because we're going to change at Stafford to get a... You will see the Leeds documentary day one of that door. Then went up back to Newcastle. Got off there. Got then, for the first time ever in my life, I've filmed, as a how I do it, and bashed the Tyne Metro. Now, I heard that this metro was a bit serious on filming. Yeah, I came in, filmed how I filmed it with the camera like that, nothing got said. We'll try again tomorrow. So, I filmed some of the Tyne Metro stuff. I don't know what the units they are, but I'll let you know later on. Because they are a bit new to me at the moment. And, got to Manors, got to the hotel, and here we are. So, I'd like to take... That'll be up for a long day. Anyway, I'll... call it a day now, so you can subscribe to us on Facebook at Side Trades and Side Paul's British Railway Journeys. You can subscribe to us on Twitter at Side Trades. You try to dip a video, I'll just put you in front of a tiny bit metro, you make you film it so you get a telling off. No, I'll
because this video is copyrighted by me, because I made it, I edited, I filmed it, well, Ian did as well. And that's all, so good night. Tomorrow is the very last day of this trip. Tomorrow is Manors to Rugy Town. So good night, and hope you enjoyed this one, and see you on the next and final one.